this building? Does anyone know the name of this building?
It's Westminster Cathedral, and it's the Motherhead Church, Catholic Church in England and Wales. So that means it's the biggest church in England and Wales. It's been around for about 800 years, and it's there's not an awful lot to say about it. So we're gonna go in for about 5 minutes and have a look around, but we have to be very quiet because there might be a service going on. Also, there are public toilets at the side, so if anyone needs a toilet, it will be a good opportunity to go now. So yeah, if you guys find me. Now, does anybody know why this is very famous?
Because the Yard is...
You're on the right track. So what he was trying to say is that all the kings and queens, so all the monarchs in our country, they always get married here as like a tradition. Good. I'm glad you're enjoying the information. And also it's famous because many people are buried here, so many famous people are buried here, including the likes of William Shakespeare,
yes.
You all know who he is, Charles Dickens, the famous British author, and a few other people that are buried here as well. It's 1,000 years old, and it used to be a chapel, and obviously over the years,
We are here in London.
We are here in London in the Trafalgar Square.
And she's eating a banana.
Yes. And we came from Brighton and it is
50
minutes.
And here it's very cold.
And it is so hungry. I'm so hungry because Inglaterra is.
England, please. England.
Hola. Ya está.
Saludos cordiales. Bienvenidos a la radio. Bienvenidos al canal.
Voy a decir una cosa.
A ver.
We are in the Buckingham Palace, but the Queen is not here. Because the flag is up. The flag is up, the Queen is here.
Oh, let me have a look at the flag.
Esto es el inglés malo, de mejor me va a mejorar.
Foggy,
foggy, foggy,
foggy, foggy, foggy, sorry.